Susan? Susan Jane? What's the matter with you? Why is everyone else having such a good time when you're not? Why do they always leave you out? Do you look different? Is it some way you act? What makes you the outsider? The outsider, the one nobody asks.
Thank you. make good first impressions. And because your manners are showing all the time, they have a lot to do with how well people like you.
when we talk about personality. What is your personality? It is the way you get along with other people around you and with your changing environment. You want certain things from other people and from environment. The way to go about getting those things reveals your personality.
Popularity. What is it made of? How does a person get to be popular with lots of people and have a few close friends, too? Let's watch and see what makes people like one person and not another.
Long time.
Yes, ma'am. A lot of water under the bridge.
Some of the old songs, Sam.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
Why do the other kids do everything differently? They choose different things. They stick together on everything. Why are you always the one who's out of step? Is there something the matter with you?
You don't know how to make people like you, and you find yourself holding a grudge against them. You're standing on the outside looking in. You might have something to contribute to their conversation, but nobody cares whether you do or not. There's a barrier, and you don't know how to begin breaking it down. You imagine they keep watching the way you look, the way you act. They think you're different. So you head for home. What else? But still, you can't forget that you're alone.
Thank you. is at last, the night of the party that everyone's been looking forward to for weeks.
it's hard to grow up. If a teenager has extra problems, emotional or social, it's even harder. Kids like this, not wanted by any other group, or anyone else much, tend to hang out together.